thanks to Grimmy. All he says is, all the best to NP. Grancho88 says, I enjoy your streams, good luck to share, see you at TI7, $10, both donations. Sorry if I missed your answer before, by Trinio318. Which team do you think was the most dominant untouchable during their time at the top? Definitely, I think Alliance. I mean, if you're talking about Dota 1, then there's like a bunch of teams. But if you're only talking about Dota 2, I'm pretty sure Alliance, pre-TI3, into TI3, was the undisputed like best team. And it was like, no way anyone like would say any other team is the best team but them. Does MP do any activities outside of Dota to build team chemistry? We will see at the bootcamp. We're probably gonna... Actually, I can't say anything. It's like gate stuff, guys. Alright. I'm gonna go, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace out.